Cassini is one of my favorite space missions of all time, thanks to the remarkable perspective it's given us of the Saturnian system. It spent a lot of time imaging Saturn's moons, including the mysterious moon of Enceladus. From the raw images, we can string together a time lapse from one of its first ever flybys of the icy moon. Watch how Cassini systematically scanned the surface at first, taking photos in various wavelengths of light, before eventually really zooming in on the surface. From this view, we can fully appreciate just how fractured Enceladus really is. As Cassini flew by, it looked back at this beautiful view of its crescent. As the images got sent back to Earth, scientists were able to piece them together to produce this beautiful mosaic. Want more of Enceladus? Check the pinned comment to watch my long-form video about it, and subscribe for more space videos.